truth shall set you free.
Shit, someone needs help.
The start of this movie is now our life. It came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when shit went down. And I was one of the few. Most who spoke out against the feds. Well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Who sought to call out the bullshit. Lies when they saw it. No, because they came after me.
Come on.
I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the rules came true with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop the freaks. For Radio Free Orca. Don't believe the lies.
Nope.
I'm coming.
Please help
me. I'm gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Yeah, camp? What camp? Show me. Where?
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Now just keep running, stay off the roads.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him, can't seem to reach him. Well, you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Copeland. I would much appreciate it. Copeland out.
Mass grave. Why'd they bury this shit out here again? Oh, yeah, because they're assholes. How do I get in there? This is not gonna open. Sniper ambush. Oh, goddammit.
You feel that, huh? Goddamn sniper.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them. Heard them. Thought you were losing your mind. But you're not. They're real. And they're proof that I was right. We thought NERO died out here like the rest of them. Caving under their own stupidity. But no. Like I said, they've been lying in wait all this time so they can crawl up out of their holes and reclaim this world. But it ain't happening. Not on my watch. And don't go running towards them thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men, they'll shoot you on sight. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus, Cope, they're not trying to reclaim shit! You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about. Well, except, yeah, they will shoot you on sight. Lucky guy.
That should be it. Yep.
Job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year.
I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Gotta take a closer look. What do we got? You're mine now.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's it.
Oh, shit! Hell.
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you're just chopping them all.
Copeland sent you? Tell him to go to hell! Damn it!
Shit! Now!
Myself, if you want to know the truth, give drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Nope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
mark down these coordinates and send your man out of here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter. Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.